like I said, I've been looking for work. But I'm 74, man. It's hard. I've always been told that I could make money with my voice, a lot of money with my voice. What do you think?
I think you can.
All right, will you give me a chance?
Of course I would.
Oh, thank you. Mike, party of two.
Mike, party of two.